responded to sounds of gunshot call here in the main beach parking lot. When they responded, they found a 17-year-old male victim of a gunshot wound seated in the rear seat of one of these vehicles parked behind me here. We don't know if this is an altercation at this time or if this was an accidental discharge with a firearm inside the vehicle. Obviously, we're assessing that at this time. We have all three additional passengers that were in the vehicle with the 17-year-old juvenile detained currently, and they are being interviewed to determine exactly what happened inside that vehicle.
And the victim of the shooting?
A 17-year-old male juvenile from the city of Vacaville, California.